What if I told you that this pomegranate grew from this dwarf pomegranate tree? Well, today, let's cut these open and see what they look like inside.
I learned this technique from a neighbor who has several pomegranate trees himself. But I think I still need a lot of practice. It took a lot of work, but I managed to get all the seeds into a little bowl, so let's see how it tastes.
It's really sweet, it's really juicy, and the seeds aren't noticeable at all.